Douglas Dinnfield from East Garif Access, sponsored by Solar Central. Doug, you seem to have some steering problems here. Sorry, I don't know. Driving a 150 car, or what's left of it. Stand third tomorrow, sponsored by Rob Chase, Jimmy Anderson, and Dunfield Park. Driving a 50-12 car, Emily Riddell from Aaron's, sponsored by Montblanc. Driving a 95 car, Brandon Bell from Fergus, sponsored by Pro Front Concrete, James Don Kleinman, Bright Truck Service, Emerald Lake Dealer Park, and that's Pro Concrete and David. Driving the 1050 car, Scott Ray from Hillsborough, sponsored by Nascar Motorsport. Here comes the 690 car. Driving the 701 car, Jackson Clement. Yes, that's it for today's Sports Zone of the Future, folks. 3, 6, 9 out of the 12 stars made it back. Last call, Sports Zone of the Future. Pardon me, that's 10 out of the 12 stars. That's pretty good. All right, ladies and gentlemen, with a 10, 9, 8. I don't see any flames. Is there a fire there?
Good job, Emily!
Emily, good driving. Okay, guys, if it's not burning, let's get this race restarted. Something shorted out, Emily. Okay, the battery had shorted out, was heating up. We didn't want it to blow, we didn't want it to catch fire. So we're about ready to start again. Are we good? Fuego! Under count, we've got two cars, and obviously running out there, 71, Zach McCormick. Okay, count it out, number 87, finishing in third place. In second place, 690, and in first place, number 71, Zach McCormick. All right, folks, now we're going to get the cars out of there.